Welcome, fellow creatures, to Alien Isolation, or rather, a continuation of it. Yeah. Yeah, I had a good visit with my personal trainer earlier. Now I'm just chilling out for the night. I'm also a little solemn after reading the recent news about former One Direction member Liam Payne. I don't know what happened to the guy. Like, apparently there's some messed up report about finding drugs in his apartment and all. You know, as a music artist myself, it troubles my heart to hear this, and but this. As I go on living, I continue to be a positive role model to anybody out there. But yeah. A lot of people are pouring their hearts out for the guy on next Twitter. It's very saddening, to say the least. Alright. I decided to make this kind of a spin-off episode. Let's see about survivor mode. Alright, let's see. Yeah, let's make this a special episode. Alright, so we can select, I guess, the basement. Two crew cards. Farewell. All right, let's test this out. I guess this is like Alien Isolation, but challenge mode is what it is. On a happier note, I found out Banjo-Tooie is finally coming to Nintendo Switch Online. It'll be released a week from tomorrow, so that's at least something positive to fall back on. But yeah, I don't know, fellow creatures, this is sort of very weird, interesting times we're living in. Alright, let's see what we're up for here. Time limit 30 minutes. Escape the area. With two cars at least, they're well locked down. Xenomorphs or androids. Let's see. I might show up in a tuck spot, but I doubt it. Oh no! I knew it. Ugh! Oh no! Okay. There's our first jump scare of the episode. I know, the aliens must have seen the little paint. See him wandering around the hall, and suddenly he's like, "Hi, Amanda. Let me hug you," or something like that. Was that a xenomorph? Yep, I hear his footsteps. Sir, you mind leaving the vicinity? Alright, you know what? Screw this. Maybe I'll get practice for it off camera, but let's focus back on the story for now. At least we gave it a try. But like the lean back mechanic, it's like, I understand it's necessary for survival, but at the same time it costs your character health, like, what's the point? Probably use the tracker more effectively going forward. I remember where we left off. I don't think we're in too stressful a position going forward. Let's see. Right, we left off in the hallway. That's where we are. Sure, doesn't really count as progress, but we'll do it. God, it's so much more quiet without Xenomorphs chasing you down. Maybe we'll have better luck than them. I gotta talk about other stuff, how much else is happening, I could say. Also, I'm wearing a fursuit ball. Goodness, because Halloween occasion. Like, furries get asked why they dress in costume, do fun words and stuff all the time. Most of the time, the answer is it's fun and heartwarming. But also, just the fact that they love what they do. I've seen plenty of videos with people posing in furry costumes, getting pictures of like kids and such. In this way, obviously, not a dangerous upsetting way. I crashed a pipe bomb or something. gonna give it 15 minutes if we don't make any progress thinking about scrapping this episode. I'm doing a surprisingly better job getting back in shape. Screw up. definitely not been here. Stay in isolation, not ladder simulator, what the heck? No! I didn't trust that! I didn't trust him then. Man up, grab. Get there. You get there, young lady, you save your life. Shoot, now what do we do? Alright, see how close we are to our objective. This garbage again. You belong in the trash, Bree.
Ricardo, I'm here. Looks like the place synthetics go to die.
And, okay, we made actual progress. Good to know. Oh my god. Stupid. Stupid Android jump scares. Sir? Hello? Nice. Alright, I'm staying away from any Android dead bodies because that is way too freaky. We gotta look, King Samuels. First, we gotta place some. Tuning.
I don't see the point of this. Shoichi.
Himiko from Danganronpa impersonating. The girl who believes herself to be a witch. I put so close to an android body. That's what I don't understand. It's like a cruel joke, but I'm gonna save point right near the biggest source of anxiety in this game.
Turn on the generator.
The door up here is blown. I can't get near it.
My dog's doing well. Let's enjoy Lana. She's a lot of fun, even though this time she does have a way of resisting. Alright. They just gave us a courtesy locker. That's all they did. Okay, I'm gonna say the other generator is back here. I want to say the terminal computer. Let's progress forward here. That's the only thing I can think of as far as solutions go.
Executive Ransom speaking. I just woke up to find a working Joe in my suite, and when I asked what the hell it was doing, it lunged for me. I had to leave my own fucking apartment. Send your best to Apollo Corps and find out what the hell is going on. Now, get those things under control. I want a full report ASAP.
I'm gonna give this like maybe 5 more minutes at most. Like, don't get me wrong, I'm happy to have made at least some progress, even if it's very tiny. Alright, here's the generator.
Containment hazard level, Omega.
No! God. Mariah is gonna be the death of me. Going. No! You God-hating jerk. Yeah, you hate God. There, I said it.
just draining my health. Load up. No. Not a good time.
Damn it.
Of course I'm gonna die already. God, go away. Don't want you here no more. Gotta load it. I gotta load it. Well, I killed him. Burned up my med kits, but we survived that encounter. Unlock this door. Okay, there's a door tower. What the heck?
I must have access to Apollo. Open the power transit immediately.
Apollo transit is in the proceeds and executives and synthetics only.
Right. Then I'll have to find a way to talk to Apollo directly.
Apparently these guys are called working goes.
All permissions rescinded.
I don't have time for this.
That's supposed to be Samuels. Oh, dude, hello. Find Sandals and ask if it was him who'd be loading down as an android. Hey, not that I'm complaining. Ma'am, can you give me directions? Guys, I don't think she's gonna be of much use. Find a way out of the synthetic showroom. Okay. Alright, Mr. Terminal, can you help us? Guess not. Hopefully we find ammunition soon. I'm a little starved right now. No! No, no, no. Oh, no, no, no. Save for any more Android jump scares. Alright, I think I gotta call it here. Alright, next time Rolf plays Alien Isolation, hopefully we'll have a better idea about where to go. See you guys then. Some progress is better than none at all. Alright, why are you still watching? Leave.